An international research team has for the first time directly detected stellar winds from three sun-like stars by recording the X-ray emission from their astrospheres and placed constraints on the mass loss rate of the stars via their stellar winds. The study of the stellar winds of low-mass stars similar to the Sun allows us to understand stellar and planetary evolution, and ultimately, the history and future of our own star and solar system.